Morning Talk with Siki Mgabadeli.
In conversation with Reverend Themba Vundla, Chief Director for Road Safety Promotions at the Department of Transport, and Mr. Philip Tybosch, Secretary General of Santaco. Let's take some calls. Let's hear from Clive and Oak Dean. Hi, Clive.
Hi, Siki. I'm a first-time caller, long-time listener to your program.
Welcome.
Thank you. My question for Mr. Philip, and it's, what does he think of an instrument?
What does he what? Sorry, we missed that.
My question is for Mr. Philip. What does he think
I'm not getting that. What is okay. Speak slower and just, yeah?
Let me rephrase it. Mr. Philip, what do you think of the Senna's emit-symptom?
That doesn't make no sense. Is that English, Clive?
Yes, I'm speaking English. Okay, Mr. Philip, what do you think of the
All right, I'm going to have to let you go, Clive, because I don't know what you're saying. And I've got other callers on the line. Okay, bye-bye, Clive. Bye-bye, Clive. I don't understand, Clive. Maybe someone can decipher that. All right. Is it Hayward in Johannesburg? Hi, Hayward.
How are you, Siki?
Hi, I'm fine, thank you.
Good, good. I'm looking for my dog, Scruffles. He's missing in Croydon.
Okay, you're being serious.
I go, Scruffles, Scruffles, come here, Scruffles. I don't know if he's run out the front door, if he's in traffic, because he doesn't have any brightly colored clothes on. I don't know if he's okay or not.
Okay, I don't know. I'm not sure where Scruffles is missing. Louis in Santon, morning.
Hi, Siki, how are you?
Is it Louis or Louise?
It's Louise.
Hi, Louise. Morning.
Hi. My question is for Mr. Philip. And Mr. Philip, I just wanted to find out what you thought of this incident. Mr. Philip?
Yeah, we're listening. Just repeat that.
Yes. What do you think of the incident?
Louise, no, I've either got a problem.
Let me rephrase that. Okay, Mr. Philip, can you respond to it, please?
No, but we're not understanding your question.
No, but what I'm saying is that when the zip-zip, the little zip-zip, and the...
No, I'm going to have to let you go, Louise. I think there's definitely something going on here that I don't understand. So I'm going to have to let Louise go because we don't understand your question. George in Sandown, morning.
Scruffles, come back to daddy.
No. Let George go. There's obviously some sort of a campaign going on to just completely disrupt us. I'm not understanding. Anon, good morning. I hope you have a first aid taxi-related question, eh? Anon?
And the mid and
I okay, can't do that. Sipo in Eastgate. Hi, Sipo.
Hello.
Hello, Sipo.
I want to disagree with the notion that we are not helpful as black people. Because as we speak, I found Scruffles. The previous caller wanted Scruffles. Shut up, man, Scruffles. I found
Okay. Is that so? You've got Scruffles, the Dalmatian. You found him. Jeez. Oh. All right. Bye. I've given up.